research has found that air conditioner release 1,950 million ton carbon dioxide in a year. It is equal to 3.94% carbon dioxide released in a year. And my team has thought of making a nitrogen air conditioner.